Hello everybody, I am Tejasri Mohan and welcome back to my channel. So as this week is still regarding bikes, my second video will be on most requested topic that I got in my DMs. This video will be based on the bikes that I recommend for beginners. So I am classifying these bikes in top 5. Please don't mind the noise behind me because there is some construction work going on around my house which is inevitable and I cannot help do anything about it. So please bear with me. I will try my maximum to reduce the background noises, but if there are some here and there, please bear with me. So I'm going to categorize the bikes in top 5, and each bike will be definitely based on 3 important points, which is the performance, price and also the... So each bike is categorized based on 3 important factors, which is the performance, price and the purpose. Depending on the purpose of the bike, you will decide what is the performance that you need for your bike. So here are my top 5s. So let us start from the 5th position. So in the 5th position, the first bike is Bajaj CT100. Now this comes at a price range of 32k to 45k, which is very much in budget, and the mileage of this bike is extraordinary, 85 to 89 to 90 kilometers per liter, which is very good for the beginners. And it also has a very lightweight, because beginners will have no problem dealing with the weight of this bike. And the one more thing is, you get the parts of these bike for a pretty cheap price, right? So that is one good plus point for this bike. So other bike in the 5th position is Hero Passion Pro i3s. Now this is a 100cc bike. Now this, the price range of this starts from 50 to 55k, and the mileage of this is almost 65 km per liter. And this is also a lightweight bike, so which is very good for the beginners. And also this bike has a little better stylish look compared to the Bajaj CT100. So yeah, this is the next one. And the bike in this position is actually a very good competitor. So this is TVS Sports. So this comes in a price range of 35k to 50k, which is very much in budget. And the mileage of this is 75 kilometers per liter. And the maintenance of this bike comes in a very cheap price. So it is very good for the beginner. So that is the 5th position, 3 bikes. Now let's go to the 4th position. So the bike in the 4th position is Honda CB Shine. So this bike has starts from a price range of 55k to 65k, and it gives a mileage of 53 kilometers to 55 kilometers per liter, which is also very good. And comparatively, this bike has a better braking system, and the power of this bike is also good for the cc and the price range. And it has a better stylish look compared to the bikes in the 5th position. And also the maintenance of this bike is very good, and it is also lightweight, which is a plus point for the beginner. Let's quickly jump on to the 3rd position bike. So the bike in the 3rd position is Bajaj Pulsar 150. Now this is, as the name says, 150cc bike. The price range of this bike starts from 63k to 80k, and it is also a lightweight bike, which is easy for beginners to manage. And the mileage of this bike is 43 to 50 kilometers per liter, which is still good. And parts of this bike is also cheaper to get it from, and maintenance also comes in a cheaper price. Moving on to the 2nd position, we have 2 competitors for the 2nd position, which is the Yamaha FCS version 2 and the Suzuki Jigsaw, which are both bikes are very good. So I will tell you the features of this bike, so you can decide which is the bike that you want to go to. So speaking about Yamaha FZS V2, this is a 150cc bike, and the price range of this bike starts from 82,000 to 90,000. It gives a mileage of 43 to 45 kilometer per liter, and the braking of this bike is pretty good even without the ABS. And also Yamaha is giving you a 2-year warranty for this bike, which is a very good feature for the beginner. Moving on to the next bike, which is Suzuki Jigsaw. Now Suzuki Jigsaw is a very competitive bike in the price range that they're offering. So the price range of this bike starts from 80,000 to 1,20,000, and the mileage of this bike is 45 kilometers to 50 kilometers per liter. Suzuki Jigsaw comes in the sports bike category, so for all the beginners who are into sports bike, this bike is definitely a very good bike to start with. And one more important and good point about this bike is that it has ABS. The gear positioning of this bike is very good, and also the power and pickup of this bike is better compared to Yamaha and Pulsar. In first position also, I have 2 bikes. So So these two bikes are pretty competitive, so that's why I chose to keep both the bikes in the first position. So the first one is Yamaha YZF R15 V3. So this is also a sports bike, and this bike price range varies from 1,25,000 to 1,35,000, and the mileage of this bike is from 32 to 40 kilometers per liter, which is also it checks the three P's, which is the power, performance and pickup, which is very good, and this is my favorite bike. And the next one is a very difficult and very good competitor in this price range, which is the TVS Apache RTR 164V. That's a pretty long name to remember. Now this bike is a very affordable bike for a CC that it is offering, so this is a 160cc bike, and the price range is 80,000 to 95,000, which is very affordable for the 160cc they are offering. Also, this bike also checks the three P's, which is the pickup, power and performance. It has a very good power, and TVS gives you a 3-year warranty for this bike, which is again a huge bonus point for the beginners. These were my top 5 picks for the beginners, and yeah. Now let us jump to the second part, where I am recommending you the top 5 YouTube videos all regarding the same topic. So the first video was this, and from the YouTuber Technologic. Now this YouTuber has explained very in detail about various aspects and the factors that you can consider before you go to buy a bike as a beginner, so you should definitely check it out. And the second bike is this, and from the YouTuber Different Spokes TV. Now various YouTubers have different perspectives, so they will definitely recommend you bikes based on their perspectives, and so yeah, you should definitely check this out too. Third video is this, and this is from the YouTuber called Fortnite. I had also recommended you a video from the same YouTuber in my last video as well, because I find the videos of this guy are very creative and interesting, so definitely check it out, don't miss them. He has recommended various types of bikes for beginners. Like, video is in Hindi, which is this, and the YouTuber's name is Prax Bikers Guy. Now this guy has almost used all the bikes which are available in India, so it will be very helpful for people from India. And the fifth video is in Tamil, which is this, and this is from a channel, Mechanical Engineering Tamil. These are my top 5 videos, so definitely check them out. The links for all these videos are in my description box, so you can just click on the links directly and go and view all those videos. And also, if you like this video, please don't forget to click on the like button and also share the video. And also click on that red subscribe button that you see. Click, click, click. You can also follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. This is my Instagram handle and this is my Snapchat ID. So if you have any better suggestions of videos, you can definitely comment them down, and I will check it out and give you a shout out in my next video. That way you will be helpful to the biker community as well. Yeah. That is it from me for today, guys. And until next time, stay happy, stay healthy and stay motivated, you guys. Peace out.